Discovering the past with my team is incredibly rewarding, but on a very rare occasion, you may have an experience that will bring this hobby just a little closer to home. During the December of 2018, I had the opportunity to walk in the footsteps of my ancestors as I travelled through the exact same tunnel system that my family used during events of the Second World War. Since the early part of the 20th century, my family on my maternal side owned a grocery shop in Addington Street, Ramsgate. My great-great-grandfather, Alfred Ernest Head, was the first member of my family to own this shop until it was probably passed to my Great Auntie Freda following his death in 1923. My Great Auntie Freda and Great Uncle Alf owned the grocery shop for many years, and especially during events of the Second World War. According to records of my family, when the sound of the air raid siren alarmed, the family would travel to the closest entrance into the air raid tunnels, known as Liverpool Lawn. At this point of the war, my grandmother was just 4 years old when she entered the tunnels with all my great-grandparents, great-aunties and uncles. My mother had always told me as a child of my grandmother's biggest fear, the sound of the air raid sirens, and now I completely understand why. Walking the path of my ancestors really meant a lot to me, as I felt it connected me to their experience in some strange way. Thank you for joining me today on this personal experience of mine, and please feel free to like and subscribe as we discover the past with hidden history.